A revival meeting in the United States is a place where people come to cure themselves and to heal themselves, physically and mentally. And it's mostly attended by desperate people and tragic people, and it's a sad thing. But at the same time, it's a very exciting thing to see a revival meeting. Oh, there's a preacher up front, and he's saying everything that he knows will work, and he gets his message across. And the people are out in the audience, rolling around and getting into God and solving all their problems. And I was struck by it when I first saw it, first by its power. You can't help but be overwhelmed when you're at a really exciting revival meeting. And second, by the tragedy of the situation of most of these people. And I started to write a whole album about a revival preacher who was... kind of a fiasco. And then it struck me after a while that that in fact these people do give something to the people that that come to see them, even if it's only hope for a day, for an hour, or for a week, whatever it is. It's something good for whatever, however long it lasts. And so, rather than writing a put down of a preacher, I just decided to paint a picture and tell a story of a revival meeting that I was in Jackson, Mississippi in 1967, and it positively blew my mind. Hot August night, and the leaves hanging down, and the grass on the ground smelling sweet. The road to the outside of town, and the sound of that good gospel beat. Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees, and that gospel group telling you and me it's love, brother love, say brother love, coming salvation show. Suddenly still, and when you'd almost bet you could hear yourself sweat, he walks in. Eyes black as coal, and when he lifts his face, every hair in the place is on him. Stopping soft and slow, like a small earthquake, mama. And then he lets go. Half the valley shakes. It's love, brother love, say brother love, coming in salvation show. Pack up the babies, grab the old ladies, and everyone goes. Everyone knows brother love show. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Brothers,
hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Brothers, you got yourself two good hands, ain't it right?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And when your brother is troubled and he ain't got what to eat,
hallelujah.
When he's tired and he ain't got where to sleep,
hallelujah.
When his heart is filled with an ache and a pain and he ain't got who to cry along with him, brothers, I want you to take your hand and put it out to him. And that's what it's there for. And when your heart is troubled, when your heart is troubled, brothers, I want you to take your other hand. I want you to take your other hand and put it out to the man up there. And that's what he's there for, brothers. Take my hand, dear Lord. Walk with me this day. In my heart I know. Amen, brothers.